Okay, guys, I'm just coming off my live stream and I had so much encouragement. I'm going to do this hashtag Shedwars22 karaoke. Block your ears, put your dogs outside because they're going to howl. But I'm going to do this. Let me see if I can pull up my song. Select it, pick it, mute notifications, allow. That'll hide me, hide me. There we go. All right, so I found this on YouTube, and we'll see how it goes. Now, when I was a child down in South Carolina, soon the Saturday sun went on down. My folks and sister would go and leave me home all alone, going to that big square dance in town. While my old radio would play that old Opry show, so I never get lonesome or blue. I'd fall asleep in my chair and dream that I was right there, just a-singing the whole night through. When my folks would come home, they'd be humming a song. Mama'd smile and say, "Child, don't you know? There ain't a thing in this world to make you fall in love, girl, like the San Antonio Stroll." Well, the day finally come when my mama said, "Hun, it's about time you came with us as well." Well, I had me a time, yeah, I danced all the night till they rang that old crack midnight bell. Then the lights went down low, the fiddler played something bold, and he played something stately and slow. And my sister Eileen and her husband to beat, they held hands and began to stroll. I've been away for a while, but it still brings a smile when I think of the way that it goes. Now I'll sing it to you just so we both can do that old San Antonio stroll. Now I'll sing it to you just so we both can do that old San Antonio roll. Okay, guys. Love you. Peace out.